Alright guys, we're here at the Hilton Garden Inn, Redondo Beach, California. And guess what? Here's are the elevators. They're Schindler 338, just like at the Residence Inn by Marriott. So let's go ahead and take a ride.
This button works. It's to the motor. Oh my God, it's shaking.
Hopefully it's not a long noise. Alright, gonna go down the line. Pretty basic cab. And this one got a rear door. Here's your fixtures. Here's your alarm bell. And here's your phone.
You're at one.
Here's your interlock. Set this one up. These elevators were filmed by Traction 151. That's that one, and I'm going to get the other one. Looks like you're waiting for this. This one's got a four.
It's kind of run like the other ones, like the other elevators.
Basic cab, except this one does not have the rear door. Here's the back. This one does not have a rear door. And your fixtures.
Here's your indicator. These elevators were like, I believe, installed in 2015.
And here's your phone. Here's your alarm bell. There it goes. That's it.